2 days, a winding road that's taken me to places that I didn't want to go. Whoa. 2 days in the blink of an eye, I'm holding on to something and I